expression for the magnetic shielded. Okay, now this is the figure of magnetic shielded. Now there are two poles, north and south pole. This is the shielded area, and this is the iron ring. This ring is known as the iron ring. When a soft ferromagnetic material, kept in a uniform magnetic field, a large number of magnetic lines, this is the large number of magnetic lines, crowded inside the material of leaving a few outside. We have closed the structure of this material. Say a spherical shell. Okay, this is a spherical shell. Iron kept in a magnetic field. A few lines of force passes through the. Enclosed space, and these most of lines are crowded to the iron shell. And this effect is known as the magnetic shielding. And this technique is used being to the ship. And then some scientific experiment required to the this experiment provided the magnetic fields. And these materials is made up of a soft ferromagnetic material. Soft ferromagnetic materials. Okay, and this is the magnetic shielded, and this bit is completely 2 marks.